be a beautiful loser is to be fearless and sacrifice for what you love.
To be a beautiful loser is to chase your goals and not look back.
I sacrificed a lot for my craft, for my art.
A lot of times as artists, as activists, as whatever, you're frowned upon because you didn't conform. You didn't give in.
Totally honest, it's too late to look back. If I look back now, I lost.
Me personally, I don't plan on dying with regrets.
Be a beautiful loser is to be fearless.
So when I say beautiful loser, I mean the losers. The people who other people think are losers. That makes sense, which it does.
Because we are a species, creatures, you know. We're a whole nother being. Because we really have no fear.
People think that you can outgrow your dreams. Okay.
Some people just live. They just live to die.
I know what I want in my life. I'm gonna get it. By any means necessary.
The motto is, take what you love,
find what you love,
and make it your world.
And make it your world.
It's really self-explanatory. This is my life. Poetry is my life. The stage is my life. When I'm on the stage, I can be whoever I want to be. How cool is that shit? My name's Range Almighty, and I'm a beautiful loser.